Hello. So I just want to show you my apartment in VI, my Airbnb that I rented for the Christmas. I'm on the seventh floor here. I'm in Victoria Island, Lagos, Nigeria. I'm going to be reviewing the Airbnb, just letting you guys see the part of Nigeria that they will never show you. You see that view? Like I said, I'm up here on the seventh floor, and as you can see, I have a view of the city on this side. I'll show you the water view on the other side. And here is the apartment tour. So this is a two-bedroom, two-bath apartment here in Victoria Island. I will be letting you know the price point of it as well, and I'll also let you know like what area it is, amenities and all that. So I'll let you know. First of all, let's go to the visitor's bathroom. As you walk in the door, this is the door that leads out. This is the visitor's bathroom, the toilet, visitor's toilet. As you can see, it's pretty nice. And from there to the right is the kitchen. So this is the kitchen area. You have two sinks. You have a lot of storage space in the bottom here. An oven, fridge, microwave. I have a coffee maker in there, a fridge, water filter, blender. But we have everything here. And this is more storage space for lights and just wiring and internet cable, and everything is up in there. And this is the dining room area, right? It's a dining room area. And we have a fire extinguisher over there. We have a lot of plugs here. Another plug at the back of that chair. A lot of light in here. One, two, three, four, five lights in here. There's a lot of natural light coming in from the other side there as well, right? And yeah, as you can see, it's very spacious. I have a work desk here. There's another work desk upstairs. There's an air conditioner right here. It's pretty nice. There's an artwork. There's a fan, TV. The Wi-Fi here is very strong. Actually, the Wi-Fi here is double the speed, upload, download of my Wi-Fi in Miami in the US. So the Wi-Fi in Nigeria here, which is fiber optics here, is faster than my Wi-Fi and my internet in the US. So this is the part of, you know, Nigeria that they'll never show you, right? This is the water. I see I have a view of the water on this side. I showed you the view of the city on the other side. As you can see, as you can hear that noise downstairs. Somebody is doing some work, as you can see down there. The swimming pool is being cleaned right now under maintenance. You have a tennis court. You have a basketball court here. You have a view at that side of the building. You have a view. This is the same complex over there. Again, the water. I think that's Ikoyi on that side. Alright. A lot of green. A lot of amenities. And we have, obviously we have DSTV dish here. Alright. And we are heading upstairs now. So I'll show you the upstairs part. Again, this is a two-bedroom, two-bath apartment. As you know, look at the stairs. The stairs is made of wood. Very nice, very elegant. As you can see, you walk down here. You would think that you probably trip on these, but it's actually you actually don't trip on the stairs. It's very nice. It leads upstairs. Again, this is the downstairs. Again, you know, you got a very nice, you have a lot of light, floor to ceiling windows, a lot of light coming in. If I open the door, there's a lot of breeze coming in from the water. So that's pretty, it's pretty awesome. It's like kind of a, it's a condo, it's a luxury condo. Again, this is Lagos, Nigeria. This is the city of Victoria Island in Lagos, Nigeria, which is the island part. There's a mainland. Lagos State is divided into two, the mainland and the island. This is the island part, and that's the mainland part as well. Here you have another space. Usually people use this for another living room or office space, right? But a lot of clothes here, hanger. You have an iron here. A lot of light up here as well. This is the bathroom and shower, right? You have the bathroom and shower here. Hot water, cold water, 24-hour electricity, 24-hour security. And let me show you. Let me show you the first room, which is facing the city. This is the first room. I put my clothes in this room. Lot of light, as you can see. See, a lot of lights. You have another mini balcony up here. As you can see, there's balconies in every room. So yeah, this is the city view again. That's the water, that's the bridge over there. That's the bridge over there. That's the civic center over there. As you can see, nice view. A lot of construction, a lot of big buildings being built still. And there is water, if you can see, there's water on the other side there, the ocean on the other side there. This is all Victoria Island, right? All Victoria Island, as you can see. Downstairs as well, there's a security gate over there. There's all these gates are security gates. When you come in, you're being checked. As you come in, you're being stopped to know if you live here or not, who you're visiting. And as it is an estate, and they have security service with the estate. As you can see, the security just waving in. They also check the boots of the trunk of the cars coming in and out. There is a lot of parking, as you can see down there. There's parking. You can just find your own parking and just park, leave your car there. Nobody will touch it. Your car is very safe and secure. You don't need any sticker or, you know, anything like that. You can just park anywhere there. That is the British American International School over there. So yeah, that's a primary school. Yeah, so let's get back in here. Let me show you the master bedroom. As you can see, everything is floor to ceiling. There's a lot of light, a lot of light in all of these rooms. So this is like a small bedroom, which is not too small. You have space here, you have storage space here. I haven't put anything in here. A lot of hangers, storage space. You have a washing machine here, right? You can hang your clothes there so they can dry out naturally. You have another Wi-Fi access point up here. This is the master bedroom. It's bigger. As you can see, it has bigger space. Bigger bigger closet space, right? Bed, the AC is really cool. You have another workstation up here if you want to work up here, just in the bedroom. It's a standing desk. As you can see, I'm really tall, and you have a tall chair to go with it. So if you want to just work up here instead of the one I showed you downstairs, that's good. You have another one here as well. So you have a variety of options of, you know, of workstations here. And this is the view you get when you wake up in the morning, right? This is the view you get. Again, this is the two bedroom, two bath in Victoria Island. At the end, I'm gonna tell you the price. This is the Nigeria you never see on TV, you never see on mainstream media. You're only gonna hear the bad stuff. You know, there's bad stuff in every country, but you know, as you know, the mainstream media is so poisonous that they control your mindset. When the only thing you hear about certain countries is the bad stuff, you're only gonna think there's nothing good coming out of those countries, especially when it comes to non-Western countries, Africa and stuff like that. As you can see, this is a very beautiful view that anybody will want to wake up to, right? You got the boats
and the speedboats. You have a lot of construction, a lot of luxury buildings being built. Again, you would never see this anywhere else but YouTube, probably. So this is the view from the master bedroom. That's the same tennis court that I showed you. And this place is upstairs and downstairs, as you can see. Every one of these apartments are masonette. They call it masonettes. So it's, you know, upstairs and downstairs. So it's two stories. Every one of them. Yeah, this one is a sure. That's in Nnamdi Azikiwe that leads to Lekki in Lagos. Again, this is the Airbnb here in Victoria Island, Lagos. You can see down there, the maintenance is still being done. I'm gonna close this up.
Yeah, so the price for this is actually $70 a night, right? It can go up from there, varies. But again, I had a promo on Airbnb, so I got it a lot cheaper. Without the promo, for most people, you won't have the promo. So it's probably gonna be $70 a night for you. And it's not bad. It's not bad at all. This is one of the nicest areas in Lagos, Nigeria. One of the nicest places. And it's a two bedroom, two bath, as you can see. You have a kitchen, you have 24 hour security, 24 hour light, you have fast internet. You have a lot of supermarkets around, gym. I just came from the gym, by the way. So, you know, when you come to Nigeria, just look at these Airbnbs. This estate is called Federal Housing Estate, 1004 Federal Housing Estate in Victoria Island, Lagos. So if you do want Airbnb options, if you're looking to visit Nigeria, don't be scared. It's very safe. Don't listen to the mainstream media. Nigeria is a beautiful place, lots to see, lots of good people. Again, there's good and bad everywhere you go. Again, you have to be cautious every country you go to. So, you know, when people keep promoting the bad parts of Africa, that they'll never show you something like this. You know, I'm just trying to show you guys the better part of the other sides that they're not showing you. Again, this is $70 a night for this place. I don't think I'm gonna link the, if I find the Airbnb link, I'll link it below so you can check it out yourself. Or just go to Airbnb and search Victoria Island,
Lagos, Nigeria. Lagos State. Lagos is a state. Victoria Island is a city. Victoria, like the Queen Victoria Island, Victoria Island City. Lagos, Nigeria. There are other good parts of Lagos, Nigeria that you can stay as well. Ikoyi is a good, is probably the best part of Lagos, Nigeria that you can stay. Victoria Island is good. Lekki is good as well. So you have a lot of options. Those buildings also have Airbnb as well. You have a better view of the water there. And those ones there, and there are other buildings like that just wrapped around the water. So you can find even better options than this. I mean, this is luxury, but you can find something where, you know, you're wrapped around the water. Again, the price will vary. It'll vary between, I don't know, it'll vary between 45, 50, and 100, over $100 dollars a day. Some of these apartments, studios, one bedroom, two bedrooms, three bedrooms, right? Just depends on what you want. I wanted a two bedroom because I like the space, right? So that's my video for today. Like the video, subscribe. I'm gonna have a lot more travel videos. I'm gonna drop a lot more gems, some advice, just life advice in general. So thank you for watching the video again. Subscribe, like, comment. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want. What else you want me to film? As I'm in Nigeria right now. All right, ciao, peace.